dogs do that.
How do they do that? They're so talented. A little Portugal the Man this morning.
It's down on Front Street. The Reno, I forget the name of the park, but it's the great Reno down on Front.
Berksey Park, that's amazing. It.
Yeah, all dogs and one kitty cat.
A lot of whimsy, lovely little spot down there.
Yeah, it's great.
Front Street just east of you.
Good tourist attraction. You need to go check it out one day, Frankie.
I would.
Hey, summer's back. Tour?
Summer is back for this weekend.
Yeah, with a vengeance, by the time. Did I hear, did you say humidex of 40?
Well, 37, 38. Let's call it 40.
But why not?
Well, let's just call it 40.
That's close. Yeah. 50. Let's call it 50.
Let's take the boat back out one more time.
You know it.
At least,
oh, no, we got another month of it.
Okay, question. How long does it take for you to get comfortable with your partner? Survey says? I didn't read it.
This is kind of funny. just read what the survey says, and then we'll comment after.
All right, so tell your partner you have dreams about them.
What?
Men and women, how long does it take before you start telling them that I dreamed about you?
That you had dreams about them?
Well, yeah, that you don't feel awkward, you know, because they're uncomfortable.
But,
this is the whole thing. If at this point you've decided that you are an exclusive couple.
Exclusive, yes.
So I you know, it should be fairly quick.
But I'm asking the nice one.
If you're first just kind of on a few couple dates, it's going to take some time.
You got to warm up, right?
Yeah. What's it say?
Well, for the dreams, 2.5 months, 3 months.
That's a long time.
Now, kiss your partner with morning breath.
Oh. That's always a no if you can avoid it. That's forever. That's nasty.
You don't get that little morning kiss?
No, that's nasty. Morning breath is morning breath. Just stay away from it. It's like, you know, don't you
agree? Like, go brush your teeth.
Maybe not now. Not so fresh.
Yeah. And a lot of women agree. 5 months for women, men say after 3 months.
To kiss somebody with morning breath? But that's such a turnoff. That's a bit of a kiss deal breaker, no?
We're going to learn a lot today.
Okay, go on.
I'm going to keep going with this.
This is interesting.
Therapy session. Where, if you have a retainer, wear your retainer to bed.
Oh, I do. I have a mouth guard at night for grinding. Do you guys wear anything weird at night?
No.
We wear nothing at all.
No.
Sometimes I'm talking to Alex,
sports.
And it's like this big, the mouth guard. It's just not
maybe
attractive.
That's why you don't kiss now.
It's all coming together. Okay.
9 months for women before they wear their retainer in bed.
Oh, my gosh. That's a long time.
That's a, embarrassed
I will
about,
say
I
this. How long until women feel comfortable not wearing any makeup? That's an interesting one because I know, I remember when Alex and I were first seeing each other, I was like, I just needed like maybe a little concealer, a little lip balm, something where you look like super fresh.
Yeah.
So you want to get up like 10 minutes before them, right? Maybe like comb your hair out a little bit.
Yeah,
did you guys ever do
that?
Not long. One night. Yeah.
I was trying to impress something. Then
exactly.
I knew he liked me. As soon as he said he loved me, I'm not going to.
Night guard in. Yeah. Okay.
All right. What about not making the bed? That's a big one,
I think. Do you ever make your bed, Raj? I'm curious. You said you are quite the bachelor.
No, I at home, no, I don't make the bed. Because you're just going to go crawling in again the next time.
But do you impress a woman by trying to make...
When Sam is over, I make the bed.
It's interesting.
Okay. Yep.
You, Frankie? When you were, like, single...
I would always make the bed, yeah.
Okay.
So, I was, you know, like, I had, like, flowers in front of the house. I drove, like... A station wagon. I was not the normal guy.
You were the real life The Bachelor.
No, I was
rose petals.
Men only wait 2.8 months before they stop making the bed. Women, 4 months.
I was going to say, all this is false advertising. Because you guys make it seem like there's always going to be the flower petals and you're making the bed and then you get hitched or you get in a long-term relationship. That bed's no longer being made. False advertising.
All right, and the big one, last one, toothbrush. When do you leave your toothbrush? After you've started a relationship.
Oh, I'd say when you're committed, when you're in a committed relationship.
Committed, yeah.
4 months? 5 months, a year.
It depends. Sometimes when you know, you know. And if you leave your toothbrush, it means you're not going to have morning breath.
And if you leave your toothbrush, that's the big one, I think.
That is a big one. Right. But if you find someone else's toothbrush.
Or just bring mouthwash.
6:59, you're watching Breakfast Television.
It's trouble.